powers, unto faith invincible, unto love unfired, unto fulfilling of wisdom, unto keeping of thy commandments, unto growth in divine grace, and the attainment of thy kingdom. That by them preserved in thy holiness, I may ever remember thy grace. And henceforth live not unto myself, but unto thee, our master and benefactor, and thus when this life is ended, in the hope of eternal life, I may attain unto everlasting rest. For the voice of those who keep festival in this evening, and the delight of those who behold the ineffable beauty of thy countenance is boundless. For thou art the true desire and ever joy of those who love thee, O Christ our God, and all creation, and in thee forever. Amen. May thy holy body, O Lord Jesus Christ our God, be unto me for life eternal, and thy precious blood unto remission of my sins. May this Eucharist be unto me for joy, health, and gladness, that thy dread second coming make me a sinner, worthy to stand in the right hand of thy glory, through the intercession of thy all-immaculate mother, of all thy saints.